Alright, here we go. Literally, you just need to get 6 hooks. Riding the perk Iron Grasp. Double Vaulting? Oh no, it was the wrong side. She knows how to run it. Meh. Don't tell me you're gonna fucking run the shack too, aren't you? Yeah, I can't do anything about tight fucking curves like that. Nothing. Why did he pick up the med kit? Okay, that's one. A butter slid. Oh! Oh! That was a crazy flick, dude. I couldn't do that again 1,000 times over if I tried. Okay, they're over there, they're healing, dealing. Bro, I just saw them. Oh, there we go. So I'm back to hook. You guys are no fun. Ooh. I think I'm gonna drop her though. Get it. Am I gonna mess it up this time? No way. Went inside me. That's awkward. And then he's just running shack on me. Oh. Oh my god, no way, dude. Oh. Just fucking waited there. Oh, dude. Literally just need three hooks. I gotta leave him. Make the conscious decision to not go for him. Vaulting. She'll just stay here if she's smart. Let's get the slam. Sure. Bro, how did you literally S-deck that? Did I ever kick this gen? Didn't? Got her. I'm gonna fuck around and find out. Whoa, that was a weird. Thank you. I think I saw the Steve Lilly over here. No reason why he wouldn't be here. Unless Maria was also here, that'd be kind of funny. And that's all he's gonna do is run around cards, run around chat. What? There we go. Take that. Dead. Huge. He has enough, plenty of time. Oh my god, I pushed him out of it. Nice. GG. We got three. Without even getting Steve. So I can't even blame. He did have me for this. Yeah, it wasn't worth chasing.